Welcome to another episode of Whale Watching with Runnico. Today, I'm just kidding. I actually just wanted to show you a thing I did. Here's the thing. This is the thing I did. if you're wondering why this is like this, and there's all kinds of bombs and everything looks like a mess, well, it's because I did a thing. Yeah, what was that? I did a thing, an experiment, and here it is. I changed my village to look like a note to the attackers, asking them to help me get to Crystal, and I was hoping to appeal to the people that wanted to drop trophies, and, you know, to people that are nice in general, because I was giving up my loot for free. There's no bombs or traps here, just so that I could get some trophies. And I will tell you, it worked with 25% success rate, and I'll show you that here. So, the last three guys, three-starred me. First guy, though, was very nice. He went up to 46%, took all my loot, and gave me 29 trophies. So, you know, it worked 25% of the time. But I'm not going to push my luck, so we're going to have to redesign this base today, probably. But first, overnight, I trained up this huge army of scary people, a very expensive army, to revenge one of these guys, because I felt kind of sad that they didn't read my note, took my loot, and took my trophies. Not nice. So I'm going to try to find a guy with no shield and try to revenge him. So, yeah, let's do this. But first, let me show you the replay. Guy was pretty rude. Not only did he three-star me, take everything, he also blew up my pretty letter. See, it's four wall breakers. That is so rude. I can't even. I don't know. All right, people, here it goes. Yay, 3 stars, 46 trophies, 105,000 elixir. Very nice. Oh man. So yeah, I guess now I have to rebuild this base, so let's get to it. That's the new design. Let's see how well it does. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching and bye bye.